Hello friends. Welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create warp text in 3D sphere shape by using Illustrator. Step 1. Create 3D sphere shape. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to the view menu and click fit artboard and window. Go to ellipse tool and create new ellipse. Now ellipse shape align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Click none color button for stroke color and change the fill color. Go to scissor tool and cut ellipse like this. Now delete unwanted shape. Then go to effect menu and click 3D revolve option. First you active preview option. Then click OK. Step 2. Add some text in 3D sphere shape. Go to Type tool and type some text like this. Then go to Window menu and Active Symbols panel. Now drag and drop text into symbol panel. Then rename it. Now you can delete text. Then 3D sphere shape align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Now go to Window menu and Active Appearance panel. Then click 3D revolve option. Click Map Arc. Now select symbol you previously saved. Then scale and place correctly. Click Invisible Geometry. Now you can change offset and rotations. Then click OK. Go to Rectangle tool and create new rectangle for background. Now rectangle shape align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Then change the rectangle color. Now arrange the layers. Okay friends. Thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel and don't forget subscribe my channel.